Hello everyone, this is Ashish Agarwal, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science and Engineering at SRMSCT, Bareilly. In this technological advancement era, SRMSCT is no far behind. And we have developed so many cells which are providing different facilities to our students. We have Research and Development Cell, Tech-Ed Cell, Value Addition Cell, as well as the Entrepreneurship Cell, through which different activities and different workshops have been organized for our students for their overall development. Through Tech-Ed Cell, we have recently organized hackathon in which different teams from all over India had participated and won so many cash prizes. Through Value Addition Cell, we have been providing so many training programs and workshops which are fully paid for our students and through which a student can develop their overall technological skills and can showcase those skills in the development of their projects as well as their placements. Through Entrepreneurship Cell, we have been providing guidance for the development of their startups, as well as through Research and Development Cell, we have been providing the financial guidance and financial support for the development of their patents as well as research projects. This is not the end, but ahead of this, we have been providing different types of activities like TechVium and different departmental competitions through which a student can develop their skills and can take participate in so many different activities that leads to their overall development of their personality. So this is how we have been providing and inculcating different technological as well as personality development skills in our students.
Hello everyone, my name is Amulya Sharma. I'm MBA first year student in SRMSCET. In our institution, we are provided with numerous facilities related with the academics and personality development. Here, time-to-time feedback of the faculty members and the well-functioning computer labs with the specific softwares like SPSS, MOS, R improve the practical approach of the students so that they can prepare themselves for the corporate world.